So, is God big enough for you? You think that's kind of a strange question, and how do I know? Well, what I've learned in life is it really depends on how you view your challenges or your worries. I've just learned that if my worries, my situation, my circumstance is constantly crushing me, it's probably because my version of God is too small. I'm not talking about the God as represented in the Bible or the God as he is, but I'm talking about your version, your interpretation of God. If you find yourself constantly worried and anxious, maybe you need to ask yourself the question, is God big enough for me? You know, in Philippians chapter 4, verse 19, it says, God will meet all, not some, not most, all your needs according to his riches of his glory in Christ Jesus. Well, so how does this work? Well, it starts by expanding your view of who God is and putting your worries in their proper place. By changing the way you see God and your situation, you can actually turn this around. And God is, I promise you, he is big enough for you. And so it starts by simply acknowledging, God, you are the source of everything. I can't do it on my own. This worry, this concern is too big for me. So I'm going to trust that you're big enough to carry it for me. And it also means learning the difference between a need and a want. Sometimes what I want just causes a lot of worry, and it's not what God has for me. So by reframing it, I put it in its proper place. And then finally, it's in resting in confidence that you're in God's hands, that he is actually big enough to carry all of your worries. And if that's your version of who God is, I promise you, it'll give you peace, it'll give you joy, it will give you comfort. Is God big enough? You bet he is. It's just whether you believe it or not. And that is a stepping stone to becoming all who God created you to be.